बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर, विच इज़ द फर्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ सेवन्थ वीक फॉर द कोर्स मैथमेटिक्स 1, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू कंस्ट्रक्ट रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन्स इनस्क्राइब विद इन ए सर्कमफेरेंस। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस these two types are polygons, triangle and square. So dear students, first of all note that there are different types of polygons, but before to discuss the different types of polygon, I want to tell you about the definition of polygon. So first of all note that what is a polygon. In geometry, a polygon is a plane figure that is described by a finite number of straight line segments connected to form a closed polygonal chain or polygonal circuit. These are all polygons types. For example, triangle. In this triangle there are three line segments, and these three line segments connected to form a closed polygonal chain or polygonal circuit. This is a quadrilateral. Quadrilateral mean like a square, rectangle, parallelograms. Any quadrilateral figure have four sides. So this quadrilateral is also a polygon. So in this polygon there are four line segments connected to form a closed polygonal chain, and this is pentagon. Pentagon is that polygon in which there are five sides, side 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. These five sides are connected to form a closed polygonal chain, and this is hexagon. Hexagon is that polygon in which there are six line segments. There are six line segments. Line segment number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So this hexagon is also a polygon, and there are six sides connected to form a closed polygonal chain. And another types of polygon like heptagon. And this is the type of polygon heptagon. Heptagon has seven sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. In this heptagon polygon, there are seven sides connected to form a closed polygonal chain. And octagon. Octagon is also a type of polygon. In octagon, there are eight sides connected to form a closed polygonal channel. For example, there are eight side line segments, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So in octagon there are eight line segments connected to form a closed polygonal chain. So nonagon is a polygon in which there are nine line segments connected to form a closed polygonal channel. You can count the sides of this polygon like line segment number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So nonagon is a polygon in which there are 9 line segments connected to form a closed polygonal chain or polygonal circuit. And another type, decagon. Decagon is a polygon in which there are 10 line segments connected to form a closed polygonal chain. For example, you count here the sides of this polygon. Side number, line segment number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So dear students, you see here these are different types of polygon in which line segments connected to form a closed polygonal chain. Now The next question is that how to construct irregular polygons inscribed within a circumference. How to construct irregular polygons inscribed within a circumference. So today we are going to construct just these two types of polygon, triangle and quadrilateral. And inshallah, in the coming video lecture, we will discuss how to construct other types of polygons. So first of all, you need to find a many points as sides, vertices the polygon has along a circumference parameter, so that these are all equidistant. Draw a circumference and its perpendicular diameter. First of all, take the center point, locate the center point for the circle, for the circumference, and then open the compass about some radius, like 4 cm or 3 cm or 2 cm, and draw the circumference. So draw the circumference and its perpendicular diameter. These are the perpendicular diameter. So first of all, draw the circumference, put the compass at the center point. First of all, locate the center point and then open the radius about some radius like 4 cm or 3 cm and draw the circle, draw the circumference. And after this circle, then draw the diameter, the perpendicular diameter of the circumference. These rects intersect at point O. Each diameter intersect each other at this point O, and cut it at the circumference at the point A, B, C, D. These two diameters cut the circle at these four points. Point A, B is the one diameter, and point D, C is the another diameter. So these diameter touch the circle at point A, C, B and D. And this is the first step to find all the points that we need to construct the regular polygon for which we are looking. Now, each of the points of any polygon inscribed in a circumference has to be located on the circumference parameter. Now, how to draw the polygon like a triangle inscribed in a circumference? Draw a circumference which we have already drawn in the first step, and its perpendicular diameter. This is the first step for drawing each polygon. So if we want to construct the polygon triangle type polygon, then first of all, as I have already told you in the previous slides, that first of all, draw the circumference, and for the circumference, use the compass. First of all, locate the center point, and then put the compass at the center point and open the compass about some radius and draw this circumference. And after this circumference, draw the perpendicular diameters of the circle. These two diameters touch the circle at four points, like in the previous slide you see here, point A, B and point D, C. Then you see here, draw a circumference and perpendicular diameter to obtain the point A and B. Now, for the triangle, just draw this one diameter, okay? And if you want to draw another diameter, you can draw another diameter, but for the triangle, draw a circumference and perpendicular diameter to obtain this AB point. Now, in the next step, open the compass from point B to point O. Open the compass about the radius OB and draw an arc to cut the circumference at point D and C. This is the another two points, D and C, and you see here in the next slide, this is point D and this is point C. Now connect this point A to point this connect point A to point C and point D and C to D. You will get a regular polygon like a triangle. Now, how to construct a polygon, square type polygon? From the first steps common to all regular polygons, we get four rectangles. Rectangle means right angle triangles. So dear students, note that when we construct any types of polygon, these two steps are common for each polygon. First of all, locate the center and then open the compass about some radius and draw the circumference, and after circumference draw the perpendicular diameter of the circle which connect the circle at four points. So this steps is common. We will draw this steps for each types of polygon. So from the first steps, which is common to all regular polygons, we get four rectangular angles like 90 angles. This is angle number 1, angle number 2, angle number 3, angle number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So when we draw the circumference and two diameters of the circle will touch each other at point O, at this point we have four right angle triangle. So now find the angle bisector of each these angle. Find the angle bisector of this angle and this angle and this angle. But how to find the angle bisector of these angle? Angle bisector mean half of the this angle, 45 degree of this 90 degree angle. It will be the bisector. So this line is the bisector which bisect the angle 90 at 45 and 45. So how to draw this bisector of this angle? Open the compass and put the compass here at this point A and draw this arc, and then put the compass at this point D and draw another arc. These two arcs touch each other at this point and then connect this point to the point O. So to draw the angle bisector of this 90 degree angle, open the compass about some radius, and radius will be equal to the greater than half of this arc. Open the compass from this point to this point. So the radius of the arc will be greater than the half of this arc. So open the compass about some radius which will be greater than the half of this arc. You see here, put the compass at this point and then open the compass up to this point, and then open the compass at this point and draw this arc, and similarly open the compass at this point and draw another arc. These two arc touch each other at this point and then connect this point to this center point. You will see here, this is the angle bisector of this 90 degree angle. Similarly, for the other angle, draw the angle bisector of this 90 degree angle. Open the compass about some radius, and the radius will be greater than the half of this arc. So suppose put the compass here and then open the compass about this point, and then put the compass at this point A and draw this arc, and then put the compass at point B and draw another arc. Then this contact point, this intersection point, connect this contact point to this contact point O. You will see here, this is the angle bisector of this angle, and similarly draw the angle bisector of this angle and this angle. So after drawing this angle bisectors, you will see here, these rects intersects circumference at points E, F, G and H. All these angle bisectors touch the circle at the points E, F, G and H, and actually all these four points are the vertices of the square. So after this, join this point E to point H and join this point F to point G, and E to F and H to G, you will get a square like in this figure. So connect those points and we will get the four sides of the square. So this is a polygon like a square. So dear students, note that in this video lecture we have discussed how to draw the polygon types like triangle and squares, and inshallah in the next lecture we will discuss the other types of polygon like you see here in this shapes. We will discuss these types like a pentagon, hexagon and heptagon, octagon, nonagon and decagon. And this is the end of this segment. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.